Major Gardner is not not ill, who is interested in the success of the car. First, as Major Gardner's record-breaking effort in Germany. In his streamlined racing car, he's out to set up new times in the International Class G for cars of 1100cc. The track is on the Frankfurt-Darmstadt stretch of the famous Tate Motor Highway. He's about to do over 190.